grounding your club.
That's not grounding it, is it?
It's all up to you.